Maybe something awful happened to him.
Don't worry, son. He probably hasn't gone far. Hey. It's a message.
What's it say?
It's about your father.
Where is he?
Why, it says here he went looking for you, and he was swallowed by a whale.
Swallowed by a whale?
Yeah, uh-huh. A whale? A whale named Monstro.
Oh, he's...
But wait, he's alive.
Alive? Where?
Why, inside the whale, at the bottom of the sea.
Bottom of the sea?
Uh-huh. And, hey, where are you going?
I'm going to find him.
But Pinocchio, are you crazy?
I came here first in 2012. I was in the Dunaj Varosh, small town close to here. And after that, I changed my school and came to the Budapest. So it's been more than 6 years.
I came to Budapest 2 months ago because I'm an Erasmus student. And now I'm studying at Keleti University.
Yeah, I'm missing my home because, you know, I'm coming from the collective culture and the island of the Cyprus. So this world or this city, you know, it's really big for me. But yeah, the safety, I never had big issues here. So the well-structured city, well-organized transportation, so it's enough for, you know, feel safe.
Looks like the last of them.
I feel safe, for example, when I take a walk in the woods, for example, in Budapest, in Marzi, Thailand, because I love nature in general, and it is like a wall that protects me from the external factors.
Sono un povero tonno inghiottito dal pesce cane come te.
Io voglio uscire di qui!
Non la conosci la legge del mare? Pesce grande mangia pesce piccolo. Non ci rimane che aspettare di passare nello stomaco per farci digerire dal pesce cane.
Io non voglio essere digerito.
Actually, I don't know. It depends on my mood. Because, you know, the environment or your surroundings changing with your feelings, not just the people. Okay, some days people can hurry because of the city is running, like on Mondays. They're working that. But today... It's Tuesday and it's calm. I don't feel too much rush against my safe zone.
Maybe I would like to come back at home because I miss my mother and also because there is nothing more safe than my home.
Oh, Papo!
Pinocchio!
Non sono un tonno! Sono io, Pinocchio, il burattino, il tuo unico figlio!
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Ho fame.
Eccola, ci siamo.
Guarda, laggiù, c'è la casa. Ci daranno qualcosa da mangiare. Corri.
Ci danno da mangiare? Speriamo.
Corri.
Piano, non ce la faccio. Sono stanco io.
Non ha